Hello there. In this video, I will show you how to fix your phone not receiving emails using an Android phone. So let's get started. Method 1. Go to Settings. Scroll down and find out Apps. Open it. Search for Gmail. Open it. Tap on First Stop. Tap OK. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap OK or Delete. Don't worry, this will not delete your emails. Move back and tap on Permissions. Make sure to allow all the permissions. Allow notifications here. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your Gmail app. Set up your Gmail app. Tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Select your email address that is not receiving mails. Make sure the sync Gmail is turned on if it is not already. Also make sure to turn on the enable dynamic emails. After that, close your Gmail app, then launch it again. Now check it out. I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open your Play Store and search for Gmail. Install the latest Gmail update. In my case, there is no update available. After completing the process, open your Gmail app and check it out. Your problem will be fixed this time. Also, check out your spam email from here. Occasionally, emails are directed to the spam folder. In case your problem persists, then make sure that your Gmail account has enough storage. If you don't have enough storage, then you can delete your large file or unnecessary emails to get some space, or you can buy space from Google. That's it. Thanks for watching.